All right, welcome to Regal Reptiles. We're going to learn about tegus today. In particular, we're going to learn about giant Argentine tegus. Giant Argentine tegus, we got red ones, and we got giant Argentine black and whites. And these guys are relatively docile. We also have Colombian tegus, which we're not really going to get into so much today, but this is one here. This is a Colombian gold tegu. And these are not nearly as docile. They're much, much more aggressive. They're much faster, and they try to escape. They don't make the best pets. They get very, very angry and aggressive, and they'll try and bite anything that moves, and that includes your fingers. Now, Argentine tegus, as cool as they are, they do get relatively large, and we've got a big red Argentine tegu here, and an even bigger black and white Argentine tegu. This guy here is a red tegu after only about 2 years old, so they do get big, and they do grow relatively quick. So this is a giant Argentine red tegu at about 2 years old. And we also have the big black and white tegu at about 5 or 6 years old.